just a riddle wrapped in a mystery, wrapped in a weird-ass ride, bro.
Shithead!
My favorite gangbanger. I gotta ask you, Frank. You're a decent guy. Real, I think.
I try.
Sure, but how then did you spend your entire life in Los Santos? It's the worst place I've ever been. I mean, it's entirely plastic and everyone sucks in pretty much every way. No offense.
I guess we ain't all cut out to be such judges of character as you, Trevor.
No, I get that a lot.
Look the fuck out!
You made it, finally.
What's up, gentlemen? So, we doing this?
So, like, I gotta ask.
Has Michael changed? Let me think. Well, he changed his name and came back from the dead. That's kind of a big change.
Yeah, Trevor ain't changed at all. He's always had anger issues.
Anger issues? Me?
Anger issues. And other issues.
Oh, well, what other issues?
Mother issues.
He did not just say that.
I said it. How is your mom?
That is none of your business. She's such a sweet woman. A delicate flower. I don't want her to see me like this.
Mother issues.
I will cut a hole in your throat and pull your tongue out if it looks like it's starting to form the letter M.
And anger issues.
Okay, I see.
Getting to wear the whole damn TV?
Ah! Ah! Ah!
leave!
Fucking you!
then you fucking pathetic!
Thank you.
So let me ask you, Mikey. Now everything is more or less done and dusted. There's one thing I haven't quite figured out, but I know me and Frankie have both wondered.
Hey, sugar.
What now?
Have you ever considered plastic surgery? I mean, or lipo? I mean, you're a very vain man, but you're also aging terribly.
Hey, I think I'm doing okay.
Okay, right. Great. It's like you said, Frank. Denial is a very powerful drug.
I never said that.
Unreal!
Wanna go take in a movie?